the social aspect of the program, I think, is what I like so much about it. And you get to meet a ton of really cool people and just really kind of branch out. There's different trips. We go to World of Concrete. I've been to that twice. That's a great big convention in Las Vegas. I've been to Texas for the NRMCA convention. It's really a good chance for people to get out and really learn what real life scenarios are. There's 100 different routes that you can go in the construction industry, more than that, really. By being able to go out to these different events, you get to kind of narrow down what you want to do specifically and what suits you best. Coming to this specific program, it gives you that opportunity to go out and do those things that you like. And like I said, you get to kind of figure out what you're good at and what you want to do. I mean, really good program.